Now, me, if I had to choose a word, I'd choose euphoric. You know, I never really understood what the big deal was, everybody. I never really understood what was so special about this piece of trash that I ripped off of Rey Mysterio's face.
Oh man, that's a lucha mask, bro. That's a Rey Mysterio.
You know, I never bothered to learn the history. I never bothered to learn the history because I didn't care.
Well, there's your answer.
Now, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. What I did last week, it wasn't meant to disrespect Rey's culture. No. What I did last week was meant to embarrass him. To humiliate him. What I did last week was to take him down off the pedestal that you people have put him up on.
That RKO, diving headbutt into RKO, though.
What I did last week was prove to you
that mid props.
Everybody around the world, Rey Mysterio included, that at this stage in his career, all he is another one of my victims.
Well, he was.
All he is a victim of the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment.
Okay, puff your chest up a little bit more.
R.
Dude, that diving headbutt. A619, let's go.
Another victim.
Let's go. Getting interrupted by Rey Mysterio coming out. No. He got the new mask on. He got the neck brace on. But he here.